Hi there, I'm Alex Berg and we're playing Crusader Kings 2, and apparently my concubine has been unfaithful to me, so I'm upset with my wife. Oh well. Yeah, it makes about as much sense as it sounds like, because she... No, not she. This one, yeah, her lover is this guy, and I now hate him, naturally. And he hates me. Yeah, because we're rivals for the same woman's affection. So, but the game couldn't quite handle that, so I'm upset with my wife instead. See, doesn't say my opinion of her, but... No, there's my opinion. 35. Yeah, I really don't like the woman. Unfaithful. She hasn't been unfaithful. She's 51 years old. She has better things to do with her spare time than run around being unfaithful. Really? The fuck? Is not titular. What just happened? I'm so confused. Okay, I can create both of them now. And apparently I've been able to get a hold of a title. The county of what now? On a county. Fuck that. But stop. Okay, so I can create the Kingdom of Wales now, or the Kingdom of Ireland. So it was just a question of money, probably, then. Oh well. Thank you. And that means, yeah. For some reason I can create the Norse Empire, Scandinavia, the Kingdom of Ireland, or the Norman Empire. Well, we're going to do the Norman Empire. So... One of the following ones were true. Okay, so the one of the following is true. The realm size is big enough. So all I need is 500 bucks and 100 piety, and I'm good to go. Okay, cool.
Excellent. Give me money then.
Can I take some out of the election fund? Let's see. If I reduce it by 100, no. No. God damn it, old man. You're even Old Norse? Wow. You are actually old
Norse.
You control a lot of shit as well. How is that possible? The Brotherlag. That means the Brotherhood. The Brotherhood are proud heathen warriors who swear oaths of betrothal, of brotherhood to each other, and swear to fight until they please Odin and the heathen gods. Okay. Cool. Their place in Valhalla is assured. Does that mean we have another holy order? It does, doesn't it? Huh, Viking. Cool. Let's see. No, it does not. Okay. So, what the hell does it mean? New mercenary band? What the hell? Okay. You're based in Shetland? You have a claim on... Okay. Not entirely sure what you... You want to have 10 babies. That's not going to happen. You have potential. Oh, well, who the hell knows what the Brotherlag is supposed to be, but it's not... It's neither here nor there. I would have to say the Carolingian Empire has seen better days. Wow. Just wow. Okay, the truces are expiring. That does not really help me. Nope. That does not really help me. Because I have an enforced truce until what? 19, so yeah, another 5 years. I will arrange a ball. It would appear my court is kind of full of people having relations with each other outside of marriage. Ah, sorry about that. Word cut. Anyway, that's what happens when stuff crashes. Fortunately, the save game kicked in. So, where was I? Yeah, unfaithfulness and all that. Anywho, let's see. Saving up money. Ooh, legalism. Wonderful. Finally, I'm taking care of also this concubine. Yeah, if she's gonna have a lover, then let's set you aside and get ourselves a new one, shall we? Search all for no women. I don't care if they're in prison, they can't be married, they can't be rulers, they have to be of my religion. I don't care about culture, they have to be adults, and they can be of great houses if they want to. Ooh, a tall one. Pretty one. Ooh, a pretty 22-year-old. Yes, I'll have that. Thank you. Go away. Also, let's have a look at... Republican France is high. Well, that's interesting. What happens if I make that my primary title? It stays at high.
Oh, that's awesome.
Ooh, that is really awesome. Awesome sauce with sugar on top. So yeah. Now I'm France, which is kind of annoying, but still. France, rather. France. De jure kingdoms. It's still drifting in that way, but maybe it'll stop. Maybe it'll start drifting towards France now. Hopefully, it will. Anywho, can I create this Norman Empire thing now? Yep, I can. So, give me that. And now it should be created with High Crown Authority. Wonderful. So, what are we gonna do here? These are de jure empires. How popular am I right now? Let's have a look. Vassals. There are a few people who hate me, but that's because, well, you're the wrong religion. So I can... There is nothing to revoke. Can't imprison him. So I don't care what he thinks. As a vassal, he's not really interesting. Go back here. Yeah, like him. Can't imprison him, but I can revoke his titles for being a dumbass. Hmm. I'm seriously contemplating destroying Brittany and England, really? Hang on, what other titles is it I have right now? I have the Emperor of Normandy, I have France, I have Brittany, and I have this thing. I have 500 prestige, I can afford that. Fuck it. How upset are you? Not very. Okay, let's do the same thing to Brittany. Excuse me. Destroy it. Okay, so they're destroyed now. You're not really that upset, are you? Nope. Question is, what happens when I create them again? If I... Because now I can create all of them, right? So if I... I don't have the money for it. Okay, let's let some time run by. Oh, and I'm ill. Wonderful. This would be a very bad time to die. Well... He became a fortune builder. Good for him. Let's find a nice young lady like her, for instance. And then, excuse me, but I'm gonna need you to convert. Yes, sirree, Bob. Lost a guardian. Alrighty then. Sure, you can educate him. Hang on. Oh, he's good with a sword. Let's make a fighter out of him. Yeah, you can teach him how to be a fighter. She submits to my wise counsel. Okay, good. But anywho, let's have a look. Find characters in who are amongst my vassals, who are rulers, and who are of any religion. And let's have a look. Like, you're not my direct vassal, but you are. So I'm gonna go right ahead and... First of all, figure out where you are. You're up here. Okay. What? He's not my direct vassal? Yes, he is. Look. He's about as direct as you can get. Ah, he's rebelling, isn't he? Yeah. Okay. Like you. And where are you? You're in Brittany, so... Yeah, you're in de jure Brittany. Revoke title. He's a filthy Catholic, so no one will object. Wonderful! Oh, let's just walk over there in case he decides to get uppity. You never know. Yeah, he accepted. Which means I can revoke all these titles as well. Ah, it's time to clean house. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Come here. Okay. So what? Okay, so there they go. All of it revoked. So give it out to whoever wants it. And then you. Grant land the title of... Well, technically speaking, this is part of what I want, doesn't it? For my personal holdings. Which ones do I actually hold directly myself? Direct vassals. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, that's it. And these guys, I can't revoke. Nope. They're kind of angry with me for destroying the Cleish title, but... I don't think it matters that much when it all comes down to it. Okay, but I'm not going to hold on to this under any circumstances. So here you go. Grant you the land title of this piece of shit. There you go. And you don't even remember me destroying the thing, do you? No. So we're all good. These guys are upset, probably. No, they're content, actually. Wow. Let's do a summer fair anyway. And my nephew, he's my rival, and he loves me. That's kind of weird. It's a good rival to have. Yeah, I can just keep cleaning house, can't I? Where was that list? Find characters. Well, you are at war, aren't you? Is that it? Okay, so you guys are directly under him. You're under him. Yeah, it all comes down to this idiot. And once he's dealt with, we should be free of everything. Yep. So let's just mark him as a... Could probably just have him assassinated. Couldn't I? His heir is another Irish Catholic. But that doesn't really matter. On the other hand, I don't want to get my hands dirty. Oh, you want to get married, do you? Well, that can be arranged. You don't really have any very much to recommend you. And you are my niece, so you won't get any... Well... Yeah, there will be claims on the Jomsvikings, but I don't really think that matters much. So... What do I want to marry you off to? Let's find you a nice... Yeah, he looks... Yep, that works. There. Run off. and unpause, perhaps. So something will happen. That'd be a good thing. Mm-hmm. Yep. Serves him right. Gardner, that's good. Yep, stewardship. Wonderful. Ambition to adopt a lifestyle. Now let's see. Let's get more stewardship. Because we're almost at 8. Oh, and I died. Wonderful. So he took over. So be it. No longer have a favorite son. Oh, that's fine. Wow, is he actually in line to win the election? Yeah, he is. Good. That gives me some peace and quiet. Why so glum, chum? Short reign. Okay. You want to be chancellor? You're chancellor. The rest of you guys look just fine to me. So how about you improve diplomatic relations in here? I have a claim. Oh, wonderful, in Surgut. God damn it, me and my Surgut claims. How long has that been going through the bloodline? I just realized I've probably been doing the sound thing all wrong. Hopefully that won't have been too much of an issue. Okay, Surgut, whatever. Now nobody's upset with me for destroying the titles, right? Nope. It's just a short reign penalty. Can we do a blot? I can commission a runestone. And it will speak of my dear departed father, who was nobody. Okay. My grandfather, however, was also nobody. Who the hell was... the previous emperor, then? In relation to me, that is. Man, he was so cool. I know a second of the pompous. He was my uncle. Okay. And there was a special character, isn't there? Yep, this guy. He needs an educator. And that can be me for now. Yeah, it doesn't matter who gets you. Let's just make sure it's somebody with a good diplomacy stat. There you go. And you need an educator as well. Somebody with a good stabbing stat. Me. I'm actually pretty awesome. Under the circumstances. But yeah, that'll do. Powerful factions. Ooh, the Republican faction is at 90%. That's interesting. I'm going to stop backing that plot. And we are going to give to charity. And we're going to have a summer fair. And we're going to donate to the Jomsvikings. And then... I got to rule for 5 years before I can hold a great tournament. So... tell them to accept the peasants. Yeah, accept the peasants. There we go. No, be proud, that's fine. So how's this little civil war going then? It's this guy against the world, right? And he's losing. I'll take the gold. There we go, and... okay. In memory of Rana. Gives me prestige. What, you just instantly rebel again? Wow. Okay. Or rather, you are probably still rebelling, aren't you? Yeah, well, who cares? Spymaster. You want to be my spymaster? You're my kinswoman. Sure, you can be my spymaster. That's absolutely fine. Yeah, everybody's doing their thing, I think. Still trying to convert that? Fine. Let's have a look. We are 22 of 19. That's too bad. Do I want to build up any of this? Monthly prestige. That could be good. Let's do a palace garden. Why not? And yeah, let's save up and get a university going here. How much are we making? 47? Well, we're going to deal with the rest of this next time. So, thank you guys for watching. And yeah. Let's see. Who do you want to marry him off to? Somebody who knows how to fight, perhaps? Yeah, she. That looks nice. Okay, yeah. Thanks for watching. See you guys around. Cheers.